Now we go to Paraguay, where a royal marched announcing the president, Horacio Cartes, has arrived in the capital. Called the Long March, the demonstration was organized by the Paraguayan party, Paihura, and other royal organizations. Beyond demanding the president resign, they are also demanding the formation of what they call a patriotic board. Party leaders say a country with social justice needs to be built. The protest will finish today with a rally outside the National Congress.